The villagers are spooked. They say that there is a new sorcerer in these mountains practicing dark magic. His rumors that it can't be true. It can't be you. I know you better than this. Please tell me you're the person I know. The person I love. I promised I would bring you home. Either way, I'll seek the truth. Whoa! That was close. Show yourself!
To think I'd see your pathetic face again.
Oh my god. It's you! You're alive! I've been looking for you all this time! These rumors, please tell me they're not true. You're still my friend.
Huh? Friends? Are you delusional? Me? Your friend? That's gotta be the best joke I've ever heard.
What are you talking about?
Did you ever think that you actually ever knew me?
But...
I never once considered you anyone. You were just a stepping stone for me to reach my goal.
How can you say that? After all we've been through, you told me you loved me. You're saying you never cared?
Is it that hard to understand? Pathetic as usual.
Oh. Now this isn't you. What happened to you? You can tell me.
Nothing happened. I was just introduced a whole new perspective. You would never understand.
Why? I remember when you told me together we could make the world a better place. On the last quest when I protected you, I lost you here in these mountains. When I told you I loved you, you had a smile on your face, joy in your eyes. Where did all of that go?
Stop dwelling in the past. I'm no longer that person. That weak person is no longer me.
Weak? You're telling me that this is all because of power? That doesn't make any sense.
A feeble peasant like you shouldn't question me. You see, I've traded something for this. I discovered that there was one thing holding me back from my true potential. Emotions. The influence it has on you and the opening it creates inside you that sway your heart. I couldn't obtain this power without eliminating it. No. Suppressing it wasn't good enough. I had completely wiped it from my mind.
So you threw away all your emotions. Our love just to get stronger? Who are
Silence!
You?
Silence!
You're swallowed by greed and you lost sight of who you are.
I said silence! You will be devoured by the darkness and you will disappear down to the very last fragment of your soul. You are the single regret I left behind. I'll eliminate you and there will be nothing left to hold me back. I erase you from my memories. Just as I did emotions, you would leave here alive.
I've really lost you, haven't I? I guess there's no bringing you back now. I was a fool for thinking otherwise. But I came here to kill a sorcerer. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Before you can become any more lost.
Now then, I guess it's time to take out the trash. Die!
Oh! Shoot! Oh. What do I do? I can't think straight. I can't shoot her.
Do you think you're safe behind that? I'll show you real power. You don't stand a chance!
I guess this is it. Do or die.
Are you a fool? Facing a sorcerer with your pathetic sword? You're nothing!
I'll face you. Even if it means killing my heart.
You'll die! But not as you'd like it to be. I decided not to dirty my hands with your filth! Now, rise, my creatures! Rise from the den of darkness!
Oh. What kind of foul magic is this?
Just one of the many spells I've learned. Now my pets, kill them!
No, no, not like this. Please, not like this. Why would you conjure such a creature against me? All I ever wanted was to bring you back home. How could you have possibly become this monster?
I see you finally understand.
How?
Farewell, old friend.
No. 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 Stay back. Stay back. Leave me alone. Stop.
Do you still consider me a friend?
You have to stow me in there somewhere. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry I left you behind. I'm sorry that I wasn't there for you. I'm truly sorry. Oh.